Thank you. The Exiles, driven off their planets by the Dominion, have been desperately searching for a new homeworld while being relentlessly hunted across the stars. But in their darkest hour, they discovered the planet Nexus, the fabled homeworld of the Elden who disappeared from the galaxy long ago. Exhausted, but full of hope, the Exiles prepared their ancient starships for one final journey to Nexus. And that is where their true adventure begins.
Species, human. Birthplace, the Exile Fleet. Greetings. The Ark ship Gambler's Ruin has arrived in the Nexus system, but your cryo bay is experiencing technical difficulties.
Hello. You're different somehow. Special. I need your help. Nexus has many secrets, and when the time is right, I will show them to you.
That glitch was unusual. There appears to be an inconsistency with your cryopod's extraction protocols. Data corruption probable. Still, your long flight is now over, Exile. Welcome to your new home.
I'm sorry, sir. Our last jump to the Nexus system overloaded the reactor in that section. This ship is more than 3 centuries old, and...
Just find that cryopod. She's gotta be there. Sadie. Sadie Brightland.
I know the name, Mr. Brightland.
Just call me Deadeye. Now quit arguing, and get my wife out of cryo.
Internal sensors are out. Ship's records are unreliable at best. Wait, I think I found it. Functioning pod. Firing up the retrieval system. Magnetic clamps released.
Lucky for you, you found Sadie Dawn and Amara.
Hey, be careful.
Sorry. The hydraulics are leaking. Hold on. Damn. The records were wrong. This isn't her. She's in a different silo.
Fine. Then whoever you just woke up is gonna help me track her down.
Reanimation nearly complete. All vitals look solid.
Good. We're gonna need every able-bodied exile we got.
I ain't one to ask for help, but I got no damn choice. I got your back. You get this done.
She ain't looking too good. She's got the cryo sickness. We need to get her to medbay, and fast.
Sadie. We'll be there soon.
Gotta admit, friend, I'm surprised we made it this far. Us exiles, we've been on the run from the Dominion for a long time. And this old ship's on her last leg. Strange to think that we might just finally get a new home. I wouldn't exactly call myself personable, but I feel like if we all just stick together, we might just be okay. And I ain't above shooting anyone who thinks different. It looks like we're here. I'm obliged for your help, friend. Glad I didn't kill you.
What dark tidings?
Commander Stonebreaker, we've arrived in the Nexus system. Stabilizers read go for geosynchronous orbit. Preparing to launch expeditionary force.
Warning, impact detected. Hostile ships now in range.
They're under attack! Battle stations!
Say something. Got things rolling. Now let's keep them rolling. Oh, shit. You leveled up. Way to go, Cupcake.
Idea to listen.
We got ourselves an urgent situation here.